And thank you. And more charges are now expected for the driver accused of plowing his SUV into a Christmas parade in Wisconsin.
The death toll now stands at 6 after a child died from his injuries. The suspect, 39-year-old Daryl Brooks, is facing multiple charges of intentional homicide. He made his first court appearance yesterday. His bond was set at $5 million.